Sure. We've been involved since the first year, Fright Night, and they came to us with the idea of the zombie walk, which seemed to really be budding at the time and trending. And so the team was enlisted to create the zombie makeup in an assembly line fashion, crank them out so more people could participate in the walk. And I think the first year they went for a record, and we do hundreds of them every year. Crowd control is a must. Having a spot, having the line organized, having people control the line, having people cut off the line when we're done, so that we're not the bad guys. Because we were cranking them out, zombie, about every 20 seconds, 30 seconds.
Well, I suppose the fact that we do focus on the cleanliness, that the consistency, the quality of the makeup we use, it's hypoallergenic, it's moisturizing, it's parent-friendly, it washes right off. And the materials we use are professional grade.
It's just the same design all the way through, so that all the artists know what we're doing and what it's supposed to look like. And then each of the steps along the way has their part. So the foundation part, the next artist or two may do just eyes, the next artist or two may do just their mouth, and by the end it's quality control, like an assembly line. So, okay, the veins, more blood, you know, adjust that eye, you know, and then go. And then they exit the zombie machine.